Is it true that the way I think and behave will create a karmic reaction in somebody else, whether negative or positive? Answer, yes. Karma is created by interactions, and we are creating karma. Most of our karma is by interaction with other human beings. Most of the payoff of karma is also between interaction of human beings. Answer is clear, yes.